is. Who wants to go first? Go ahead.
Sure.
Alright, the first one across the top.
Looks like a 9.
Hold it up.
Ah, 9. There it is.
Okay. It has the line underneath it?
Yeah.
Paul?
Oh, damn.
I want a 9. Huh. Actually, 9's not good. 1.
The next one's 1. I'll draw the next one. Keep up because we have to do it. The next one is 4.
Four. Oh, okay, I'm not in that one.
3.
Got a 3.
Paul?
Okay, good number here. Here we go. 8.
Damn it. Alright, Jaron. I like how you pronounce it. My phone picks it up, the sound. The next one is 7.
Yes. 7's not bad.
Yeah, 7's a good one.
Yeah, there you go. I have that first. There you go.
It is
6.
6?
The opposite of 9, right?
Yeah, I realized when I printed them out that they were the same symbol.
Yeah.
So I had to draw the line.
5.
Wow. That's too loud.
I think like what that. You said, the phone could pick up
yeah.
the noise, right?
Yeah. The next one is 0.
Okay, Keenan.
Plus nobody's going to watch anyway.
Yeah, I know, right?
N2.
What's on the inside here?
It's to hold the hat shape up.
Oh, it keeps the shape intact?
So,
this is just a free hat I got.
Make sure they're all folded in the back of the thing.
And then we're doing
this. Yeah, we did. Let me do one of these. Alright. Go ahead.
7.
7?
I'm going to pick these two are kind of together. This number is 6.
You and your yelling. I think you just do it because I call them out.
Yeah, you screwed yourself
the
on that one.
Next one's 5.
Two.
2?
Boring.
That me? No, that's not me.
3.
Yes, I'll take a 3. 3's pretty good, right? What are the best? The top 2.
I don't know.
Probably like 3 and 7.
3 and 7. Yes.
The next one's 4. 4's good. 4's like 24, 14.
0.
0.
Nine. Okay, 2 more.
8. And the last one?
1.
Alright.
You good with
that
all this?
That does it.
Yeah, trash.